in oppression. Who else is living in oppression but the blacks and Hispanics and Native Indians, all right? We are the ones that the Bible is talking about. We trust in oppression, all right? We trust in the white man with his COVID-19 shot. We think that's going to keep us from death. The plague ain't coming back. They got strand after strand after strand. That thing ain't leaving. This is the new norm. But our people trust in the white man. You need to come back to God's commandments. That's how you're going to get right. All right? Read it again. Trust not in oppression. So it's time our people stop being so comfortable in America. You see, one was born here on slave ship. All right? These people are your enemies. All the nations of the earth are your enemies. Yes. They all have had part in your oppression. That's what you need to realize. That's what the church is not teaching you. Read. Trust not in oppression. And become not vain in robbery. Because they stole this land from the Native American Indians. All right? Don't become vain in this land by trusting.